Good morning. It's my last day in LA for the whole year. I just showered because I have a lash appointment at noon. Just got my lashes done like a week ago. However, since I'm gonna be gone for a while, I'm just gonna really fill them up and we're gonna hope for the best for the entire 3 weeks that I'm gone. Right now I'm putting on some makeup. I don't know where I'm going, but I know I'm leaving because I have multiple errands and I have like basically 2 hours until my lash appointment, so I have to be back here for that. So options include post office to mail the presents I didn't do yesterday, slash doing a return. I have to return a Lulu's dress as well that I got for Caroline's wedding for a bridesmaid dress option. Basically she just like picked a color scheme and everyone, like a certain number of people, are in each like shade, and then it was pretty much like do whatever you want beyond that. So I tried to get a Lulu's dress because it was on sale and it was really cheap, whatever, on Black Friday, but it just ain't it. I love Lulu, so it was unfortunate. So now I'm getting a different dress, but it's a style that I wore for a different wedding, so I know I love it and it's gonna be great, but I'm gonna return that too. So I need to confirm that these returns are going out of like USPS and not like UPS store or FedEx. I don't know why they would do that. We're gonna make sure before we make a dumb decision. Also, that Aritzia puffer I love. I wish it weren't as big, and I'm sad because online, basically, I wanted a medium in it and it's not available to ship until June 2020. And that's not, I don't need a giant puffer jacket in June. So I ordered the large thinking like, oh, it'll be oversized and fine. And like, ultimately, it is still fine. But I just tried on Kenzie's. She was here this morning to bring by a suitcase that she borrowed for Thanksgiving. And she had the jacket with her. And I tried on that one and I like it better as a medium. So now I'm like, do I go to the Aritzia store here and see if they have it in person? And then that's a whole trip to the mall that I didn't need to take. A revolutionary idea could be calling. And at some point today, I need to get my nails done. We got a lot to do. Okay, I guess I'll look at those return things now.
Currently wrapping up Caroline's present. I don't have any cards besides these New Year's ones from last year. Oops. I ordered our Christmas cards thinking they were gonna get delivered here, and I don't know if I timed it wrong or they may just have been behind since it's obviously the holidays, but now they're gonna get here tomorrow or something, so I had to change the shipment or the shipping address to my house in North Carolina. So once they get there and I get there, which won't be until December 18th, I will be mailing out a bunch of Christmas cards.
Okay, peeps. Glad I paid attention because my two returns have to go out of UPS, not USPS. What's with that? While I'm out, I'm getting Starbucks because I feel like it.
Post office, check. Starbucks acquired.
Got fresh lashes and I'm saying bye to Adrienne. I might be home.
I'm Gypsy Rose.
You're Gypsy Bo. True followers know what I'm talking about, yeah, from Instagram. I'm going to get my nails done because they've real grown out. Depending on how long that takes, I might be back to say bye to Adrienne. Or
don't you dare. No, that's not fair. That's not fair. No, dude, that's not, that's way too soon.
Then you cut, stay here.
I mean, don't leave.
I have,
that's too soon.
Oh, wait, let me say what I was gonna do. I'm gonna get my nails done. I'm gonna go to Rumble, which I shouldn't be going to. Definitely don't have time. I'm making an active choice to basically stay up all night now.
Okay, good, then I'll see you.
Because I haven't packed it all.
But in case, I love you. Please don't go. I wanna hang.
Then you get back here.
Nails are complete, just got black as literally always. And then little baby Target haul. I got a pair of black gloves, a pair of these like lighter gloves, and then I got a few pairs of high socks because I realized all my socks are like little no-show socks, so ankles are gonna freeze. And I got this little like around your head thing, whatever. Now I guess I'm just gonna go ahead and go to Rumble. So I'm gonna go over there. I think after class I'm actually gonna hang with my fave instructor. Did I explain this? God, I can never remember what I say to vlogs, and then I edit things back and I said it like 3 times and then I just cut it out the second and third time. I said bye to everyone yesterday, including my favorite instructor, but then we were talking today and she's like subbing in for a class, so I'm gonna go again. It's gonna be weird. Hello everyone, I said bye but I'm back, that type thing. And then after, I think she and I are gonna, I don't know if we'll get food or just hang or what, but for a little bit. And then I'm gonna go home and start packing. Woo! I'm at Rumble. Traffic's awful. I was behind a fleet of school buses. Took me a while, so it's 4, class is 4:30. I have to pee really bad, but I don't wanna go in there and then hang around for that long. So I think I'm gonna go like sit outside for a little bit.
Hello to the red night sun in my eyes right now. Excuse the tail lights. I'm blind. Why did I start this now? Flight has never been so long. This is absurd. How much longer? How much longer? Everyone is being a lunatic right now. Everyone's just stopping anywhere they want to at the moment. Pulling out of the parking garage, there's a stoplight. And the car in front of me would not, was this old man, he would not pull up far enough. It's like we need to activate the left turn lane, and he would not pull up far enough for it to recognize there was a car here. So we went through so many like cycles of the light of like,
keep looking to turn right and like everything changing except for our left turn lane didn't change at all. And I was like, bro, and I was honking at him. Anyways, finally we have accomplished our task. We're on the road, but people are still just doing whatever they want to. No laws today. Guys, I'm in such a great mood for the past, also, wow. We'll see how I feel when I get home and panic by all the packing I haven't done. But for the past hour and a half, me and the instructor of this class, her name's Woody. Her name's Kendall. She goes by Woody. Everyone calls her that. I don't know why. I didn't ask. I meant to. She's my favorite instructor to go to. Her classes are super hard, but apparently they've been getting a lot of new people lately, so she's been making them easier. We just got smoothies after and talked. I just love her. She's so nice. All of you should actually follow her on Instagram. We had a big like content brainstorming session for her. She has some like workout videos up and stuff. If you want some fitness inspo, she is such a strong, fit gal, boss instructor, boss woman, and so nice and fun. And I had a wonderful, like my mood is just elevated, not even because of the workout, but because hanging out was just awesome. Oh, here we are, 70 people in the intersection. It's normal, but I'm thinking, we were talking about, I thought of this. Well, I can't even go because this guy's here. I'm thinking, you know how I did that 30 days of boxing video? Woody is a personal trainer as well. She doesn't just do Rumble. She also has like her clients and is a trainer. So I'm thinking, and she loved the idea. It would be fun to do like a similar challenge about like getting a personal trainer. Like I had a personal trainer for X amount of days and here's what happened. If you wanna see that, let me know. We might start her a YouTube channel. I was telling her she needs to do a day in the life of a Rumble instructor. I was telling her she needs to do some kind of cool fitness challenge or like what a personal trainer eats in a day or like what a personal trainer buys at the grocery store. I just watched a video like that that was like what a nutritionist eats in a day. So if any of you guys want to crowdsource, I love thinking of things for other people, other people's channels, if you will. I can come up with so many ideas for anyone else's YouTube channel, and I think it's so fun, and especially since I guess she's in like kind of a different vertical. I'm just loving thinking of like the possibilities of like how to brand her life and like how to create like cool videos that people would want to watch. I don't know if you guys want to participate in this brainstorming session and have any video ideas that you think would be good or things you want to know for someone who is a trainer and a boxing instructor, like the most ridiculously shredded strong gal you've ever seen. Comment those below and I will pass them along. She's very eager to learn and get feedback. Giant rant, but I'm just feeling inspired. I love, like, it's so easy when you've been on YouTube for a bajillion and a half years and like everyone around you has as well. I love it. I love it so much, especially the past few months. My recent main channel videos I feel okay about, but like prior to that I had so many bomb videos that I was like, oh my gosh, I love this. And then like we have some more coming up. We're running this late. Oh, we had 12 seconds. misread the crosswalk countdown. Presently loving like YouTube stuff more than I have in like a while. Not to say I was ever like not about it, but you of course go through phases of like feeling super like inspired and having all these ideas you're excited about, and then you go through of course other phases where it's just like kind of routine, I guess, and not as exciting. I think that's very normal. It'd be weird and wouldn't make any sense if you were 24/7 excited for something with no like lower area to like compare that to, if that makes sense. But with me and everyone else I hang out with most of the time, having been on YouTube for forever, it's so like I don't see anyone like new to like creating content and wanting to learn and like being excited and having ideas, you know, like I don't know. It was just very, I feel refreshed. So that's why we just had this long chat. But I'm now driving home. Ah! Guys, I haven't packed. My flight is in 11 hours. I leave the house in 9. Everyone is in my lane tonight. What is it? We got magnets on our cars now? This Prius is really testing. I'm actually getting a little stressed about all I have to do tonight, but it's gonna be okay. Also, so glad I washed my hair just to accidentally go back to another workout class. This song I put in my Croatia vlogs. I got it off my like sound library, and I love this song, and so it makes me like think happy thoughts about Croatia. And Shane put this song over and over in the like Shane Jeffrey series and all these like emotional parts, and every time it came on I wanted to cry. Anyways, this is a weird tone for what I'm talking about, but I'm packing. Very dramatic. We about to see what we can fit. It's gonna be a 2 suitcase ordeal, I'm aware. We have little guy and then big guy over there that I can't show you because we're hiding our room for the last day. You'll see it on December 28th on my main channel. Also, I've never been a big pajama set gal, but for the holidays, I just ordered from Victoria's Secret. This is like, oh, the most, right, it looks a little bluer on screen. It's the most beautiful, like, satiny green color from Victoria's Secret. I got this top and then it came with little shorts and then I got a red set as well. And I just got a black, like, long sleeve long pants set. Hype.
Alright guys, today's vlog has definitely been the most lacking, so I apologize, but I finally am finished packing. It took me like 2 hours. Thank you so much for watching all of the LA vlogs. I know tons hasn't been going on. A lot of people, a lot of creators do like schedule fun, like Christmassy events to like go do every day so that it like makes their Vlogmas content fun, and I'm not like trashing that, but I just haven't had the time, and you guys have been watching even when it's been just like literally me alone.
So I appreciate you guys, and I'm excited to be in New York kicking things off. Gonna be a fun time. I'm spending the next few days with two of my sweet mates from college. I'm now about to edit this video, get to bed, and in a few hours we'll be starting tomorrow's vlog.
Adrienne just came home.
I'm so happy.
Aria.
I am. I came right in here.
I know. She walked right in, interrupted my Instagram
Morgan
story.
I was, listen, was this is not a, is this?
Oh yeah, it was a holiday party. Oh. That was festive AF was the theme.
Aww,
I'm like, I'm Adrienne Fish. Okay, so when I was getting ready, I was binging your vlogs and I was seeing how much we hang out and I was just like, wait, we're so cute.
We're,
and then I
so
got
fun.
Really sad. I was like, don't go.
Yeah. Oh, I don't know why I keep getting mad at you. I'm the one leaving. How was your night, Adrienne?
It was actually fun.
This vlog has sucked, so if you have anything you want to say.
Oh.
What's your favorite thing about me? Adrienne's a little tipsy, I think.
Love it
so
all.
This is quick.
What?
Dude, all they had there were like these tequila drinks. And I was like, ew. It's past, I kept saying, it's past my bedtime. I felt like you. Like, it's past my bedtime. I need to go. I finally left. I was like, thank you.
Grandma alert.
My favorite thing about you is that you love me.
Stupid.
Oh, I need to think longer.
Well, it's a super, like, well, okay. A, it shouldn't take that long, but B,
I'll get back.
It was a joke and very narcissistic that I asked.
But I just love you. I just love you. I'll come back to you, though. Guys, I'll be, oh, I won't be back for Vlogmas. Ah! I'm going to send you a clip to insert.
It's like,
I don't care. They're so loud. Are you kidding? You guys know they're loud because we talked about it. We,
what?
As in the comment section,
what
talked
are you talking about
how loud the neighbors are in your vlog.
I'm not talking about them. I'm talking about Mallory.
Oh.
She's back in town.
She's like 3 floors below ground level.
Mallory,
whatever.
If you see
are
this,
you kidding? I throw things on the ground in the kitchen. When
all right. Well, I think we're gonna sign this off because Adrienne is just gonna ramble.
I'm gonna send you a clip though of Vlogmas to be like, hi, I love you, and you're not gonna put it in.
Very cool. I'm out of space. Sign off for